Okay. So, if I were a counselor at an off-season camp, partying around a bonfire, and it started to rain, and there were monsters, I would go to the lodge. Only one left. Ryan stories again. I had no idea kids were getting freaked out about this stuff. We officially suck as counselors. Gotta get out of here.
I've never done this before, Pop.
Just do it fast, that's it. God damn. God damn these fucking kids. Son, what? Hey, stop! Stop squirming. Give me a try.
Is she bit, huh?
How am I supposed to know? I don't know. Let me look at her. Nah.
Get the fuck away from me!
Oh! Oh.
Doesn't feel safe.
Abby? Ryan?